Well, it's March 23rd today. As you can probably tell, it's raining out pretty heavily. Hope that doesn't mess with the sound quality of the video too much. Anyways, here's the first 16 entries for the giveaway, the 500 subscriber giveaway. I won't read them all out now. I'll read them out when I, you know, have everybody's flake ballots made up. If you don't see your name on here and you want to enter the giveaway, make sure you're subscribed to the channel. You like this video and you leave a comment on it. The comment is the most important thing. That'll make sure your name goes on the list. Got a bit of work to do still on here, on this piece. I want to try and take some flakes this way, I think. And then I need to square up the base here. It's going to be a pretty long Dalton. Don't have the fan on today. I figured the rain was enough noise. So yeah, I think I need to take a couple flakes this way. Come on. There we go. Whew. It's probably a sign to re-sharpen the pressure flaker. I wish that was a little bit of a bigger flake, but that's fine. Left a little bad spot in there. Should leave that. Those will be the ears. That's not terrible, I suppose. Work on the base next. Try and get it all lined up. Maybe try and get another small fluting flake or two. Pressure, of course. I'm not gonna risk anything else at this point. Oops. Turn that fan on. Here's a better one. I'm going to take this one out to compare the base. So yeah, I think if I bring the ears down to, you know, it'll be a bit wider than this. So I'll bring the base up to here like that, and then I'll take a few more flakes off this way and make the ears start here and here, and then I'll bring the, you know, the little concave base in this way, and then I'll flare the sides in. This year's a little lower than this one now. Kind of took too much off there. Do something like that with the base. Can never get it quite symmetrical. That was pretty good. All the way up to there, actually. Maybe I can get another little one beside it. Another long one there. Perfect. Okay, well, I'm over 30 minutes again. Base isn't quite finished. It's getting closer. Gotta bring the base up more, then I gotta bring these in more to accentuate those ears. Maybe I can finish that in this video, and then in the next one I'll focus on finishing the blade and, you know, serrating it, getting it nice and sharp, finished up. play around with that anymore. I already have. Getting closer. Such a long video. I know some of you appreciate all this pressure flaking, and you know, when I was first starting out, I definitely loved seeking out all the pressure flaking videos. All the different knapping videos on YouTube, really. I watched them constantly, over and over again. Try and get one more small little fluting like flake up the other face. Okay, pretty wide one, but that works. Okay, well, I think for now, anyways, I'm gonna call that a finished base. I don't wanna make these ears too delicate and fragile before I finish everything else. At the very least, I'll finish shaping the blade now, you know, now that I've finished the base. There's a little bit too much on this side over here, so I need to bring that back with some flakes. Maybe coming this way, maybe coming that way, maybe a little bit of both. This edge is fairly good, I just need to shape the tip and flatten this out a little bit. Make everything symmetrical, get it ready for the final sharpening. And then I'll do, you know, then I'll finish up the base, and then I'll do a round of flaking on each edge, and then take the, you know, serrating, sharpening flakes. Sorry, I'll do it that way, and then, you know, take them off the opposite faces, is what I'm trying to say. Anyways, that's it for now. Getting a little bit closer now, slowly but surely, getting there. Kind of like it, it's pretty narrow. But it's looking all right. Maybe one more part to this video series and I'll finally be finished. Definitely by the end of the month, so that I can do the giveaway draw. I'm gonna do the draw on March 31st, so make sure you're entered before then. Like I said before, like the video, comment on it, and make sure you're subscribed to the channel, and you'll be entered to the giveaway. I really appreciate all the views and the comments from everybody. Really makes it worth doing these videos, sharing with everyone. You know, it helps me a lot, so I'm really glad that it can help a few other people out along the way too. Okay, that's enough for now. As always, thanks for watching. Catch you next time. Cheers.